Well, now to an update on a story we brought you in December. At the time, the St John Ambulance Program, the teachers' first aid in schools, was facing the chop due to a lack of funding. That decision coinciding with a string of drownings over the Christmas period.
But thanks to the incredible generosity of Today viewers, we're delighted to say the program is back.
How good?
So good. Joining us now is CEO of St John Ambulance Queensland, Glenn Morrison, and some of the latest round of participants. So good to see you. Now, Glenn, this is such a wonderful result. How important is it to really have this funding to keep the program going?
Yeah, good morning, Sarah. I'm absolutely excited that we're able to continue this program. Last year we trained over 21,000 Queensland primary school students, which was absolutely amazing. And we really are creating the foundation for the, in terms of their knowledge in their formative years, to be able to save a life. Because we know that primary school kids or young children, the people that they're going to impact is most likely their loved ones. So mum, dad, grandma, grandpa. So yeah. It's really exciting.
And this, it should be compulsory everywhere, right? Mm. How many children get to get this first aid training? What difference is it going to make?
Look, like I said, we did 21,000 this year. We have just over 6,000 booked for term two, which is really exciting for us. And the training really does provide those life-saving skills. So how to roll someone on their side, how to clear an airway, which are some of the most important life-saving skills that we have. We know that in Australia that the average ambulance takes between 9 to 14 minutes once they're called and if they're coming lights and sirens. We also know that it only takes 4 minutes to die from a blocked airway. So teaching primary school kids in these early years how to roll someone out on their side, clear their airway, and just as importantly, know how to call for help and recognise help is absolutely mission critical.
Wow.
Yeah, and it's so important, isn't it, for this to get rolled out across the country in all schools. How can they get involved?
Yeah, look, so we're open to, obviously, to expanding and taking on more schools in terms of the capacity that we have at the moment. If schools or interested parties reach out to us via our website at www.stjohnqld.com.au. There's some great resources online there as well as an inquiry form. We're happy to reach out and get in contact with you. And like I said, we are very keen on expanding the program statewide. We know in Queensland that there's just under 480,000 primary school students in our system.
Awesome.
So whilst we did 21,000 last year, which is absolutely amazing, it is just a drop in the ocean to what we absolutely could achieve. So we are looking for sponsors and donors to help us expand this life-saving critical program across the state.
That's awesome, mate. Just get the kids to wave us to Australia. No pressure.
Can you guys all give Carl a big wave?
Hey, kids!
Emma and Finlay here are very excited this morning.
Oh, it's
We're so excited
good.
To have them.
Beautiful kids. Thank you so much, mate. Great program.